So in Asia, you have actually massive disruption coming up. And to me, the most important one is the aging of the population. You have countries like Japan, China, Singapore, where you have a very rapid aging of the population. What does that mean? That means that the cost impact for governments or for payers is tremendous. Just to give you an example, about, and this is a worldwide average, it varies by country, 70% of a person's healthcare spending takes place in the last 5 years of their life. So now you have millions of people that get into that silver generation, and the cost will be tremendous. At the same time, on the other end of the population pyramid, in Asia, you have over the next 15 years, hundreds of millions of people that are getting into healthcare. And as such, they will want care, and that will mean more money. So the financial burden for governments or payers is going to be tremendous. That is a huge change. Of course, with that, which is the brighter side of things, is the technology that will allow us, in most of the time, will allow us to address those cost impact.